Well, it's June, everyone, and the end of the year is upon us, and it's been quite a busy year for everyone. I know that that we're working hard in preparation to open 11 new schools, and so there's a lot of work, new principals assigned to those buildings, and hiring staff, and our maintenance staff is working really hard to, you know, make sure that we have everything in place to open up a new school community in September. We also actually opened a few new schools as well this year. Our high school completion rates are continuing to trend up, and our high school dropout rates are continuing to trend down, which is really good news. So I just want to send out a message to our parents. You trust us with your children, and they spend a lot of time with us during the year. We care for your kids. We love your kids. We're in partnership with you to help make them successful. You know, it's been a long year, and they've been working really hard, and I'm sure they're getting ready for the spray park and the green shack fun that is awaiting for them, or maybe part-time jobs or whatever you know, summer holds. But I just want to say thanks to our kids for their hard work this year. Thanks to our parents for supporting our schools, supporting your children, and being in partnership with us for the success of all of the 96,000 kids that we serve. It's been a terrific year, and I wish you a great summer vacation season.